How would you like my personal help and coaching to understand exactly what you are destined for in this lifetime? And how would you like to get 3 times the results in half the time? You know, I've coached thousands of individuals to their divine destiny, and I'm confident that I can help you too. What I'm going to share with you right now is going to help you to begin your dream life faster than you ever thought possible with my personal help and coaching. I've got an 8-week course that has been an absolute sensation. It's called Discovering Your Divine Destiny. Now, I don't have time to go through everything in the program because we'd be here for hours. But the bottom line is that in this 8-week course, I'm going to coach you so that you can begin living your dream life faster than you ever thought possible. Now, let me explain to you how the program works and how I'm going to be able to coach you to your greatness. I'll walk you through my 8-week proven coaching program so that you can absolutely know your divine destiny. Now, this is 8 weeks of online coaching provided for you in video modules, so it's really coaching on demand. Now, my goal here is to provide the most value possible to you with the least amount of cost. Now, you already know that hiring a life coach to coach you to your divine destiny could cost $1,200 or $1,500 a month or more. My coaching students have paid thousands of dollars for what you're going to get for a fraction of the price. Now, weeks 1 and 2, we cover discovering your divine design. And in those weeks, we're going to talk about exactly how God designed you, how He fashioned you, how He molded you and made you very specifically for a very specific purpose. Once you tap into that, you can begin to maximize your impact on the earth. Now, all of a sudden, when you understand your divine design, you can start commanding the salary that you deserve, the income you deserve, having the lifestyle you deserve, and making the impact for the Lord that you should be. Now, that's in weeks 1 and 2. Now, in week 3, we're going to be talking about discovering your divine passion. What are you passionate about? What has God fired you up for? What did He purpose within your heart to do as it relates to a passion, a burning desire? We're going to scratch the surface of that. We're going to get to it, because once you understand your passion, now you've got a newfound reason for living and your life is on fire. In week 4, we're going to talk about discovering your divine desires. That's right. You've got desires, and guess what? God put them there. We're going to find out exactly what your desires are. Maybe they've been dormant. You know, 73% of Americans either hate or dislike their jobs, and maybe you're one of them. Maybe you don't like the trajectory of your life. Maybe you don't like the path that your life has been on. Well, we're going to find out what your divine desires are in week 4. Now, in week 5, we're going to talk about your divine experiences. That's right. Did you know that the experiences that you've had in life have shaped and molded you for a very specific purpose? It's true. Now, maybe you didn't like a lot of the experiences that you went through, but each and every one of them had a very specific purpose. And the purpose was to get you to where God wants you to be so that you can fulfill your destiny. So in week 5, we're going to look at your divine experiences so you can finally put the puzzle of your life together, and it's all going to make sense. Now, in week 6, we're talking about discovering your divine calling. That's right. You have a very specific calling on the earth. You know, God knew you, He says, before He created you in your mother's womb, before He even created the world, before He made the foundations of the world, He had you in mind, and He had a calling for your life. Are you living the calling that God has for you? Well, if not, we're going to get to it in week 6. We're going to discover your divine calling. Now, in week 7, it's all about discovering your divine story. You've got one. I've got one. You have a story, and we're going to get to it. We're going to take a deep dive into your story, your life story, so that you can make sense and understand exactly what your purpose is on this earth. You know, when you understand your purpose, guess what? Now, all of a sudden, everything works for you. The stuff that was a struggle, that was hard before. You see, Jesus said, "My yoke is easy and my burden is light." The stuff that was hard for you in the past becomes easy. It's like you all of a sudden have the easy button. Then in week 8, we're going to talk about discovering your divine life. That's right. We're going to look at 14 different areas of life abundance so that you can finally live the abundant life that you should. Now, can you imagine what your life will be like when you can finally get out of your dead-end job, maybe get out of your dead-end career, maybe get out of debt, have extra income, have the life that God has already paved for you, and truly understand and know your divine destiny? Imagine your life being able to move on to the divine destiny that God has for you with my help and coaching. Now, I guarantee it will help you discover exactly what you are destined for in this lifetime. In just 8 weeks, or I'll cheerfully refund your money. Now, when you act now, you get my entire 8-week course. It's a $297 value. You'll also get 8 complete workbooks. That's a $197 value. Plus, you'll get access to my Discovering Your Divine Destiny support hotline. That's a $97 value. Now, we offer Discovering Your Divine Destiny, the 8-week course, for only $197. Again, don't miss your opportunity to understand exactly what it is that you were destined for in this here lifetime with my personal help and coaching so that you can begin your dream life faster than you ever thought possible and easier than you ever thought it would be.